Here's a real nice 69 GTO rust-free passenger right fender. No Bondo, bead blasted, primed and sealed.
I was like many other people, did not support it.
Nice body lines, very nice used fender. Got some flaws in it.
And there are a lot of people in that point. So I just...
We've had the back brace out of this fender. Took it out, bead blasted in behind the brace. It's a rust-free fender now, very nice.
I'm not a big fan of the idea of
a lot of primer in there to seal it.